Today I found an Amanita. I'm wondering, is this an Amanita or not? Because I think Amanitas have like white spots on them. It has, and that one has like brown but black spots on it. And it also has white gills. And if you come to the other side over here, there's another one. Actually, that one's an early stage. That one is a medium stage Amanita mushroom. Can you identify what species of Amanita this mushroom is?